Is somebody murmuring something to me here? No. Okay. One more. Yeah, we're good. Okay, can we do a dance song? Do you want a dance song or do you want a nice song to sit back and listen to? Dance, Renangil. I want you to dance. Who's going to come and dance? Bah. Come. You want a Hindi song? Okay, so then let's do one thing. Let's save the dance song for the next segment. We'll do a Hindi song. Okay, I'm going to do a song from the film called Ghajni that I've sung. This is Behka Mai Behka. Here we go. Let's go. Okay, my drummer is going to take 44 seconds to get ready. So till then, I'll do an old Mohammad Rafi song for you right now. Enjoy the music. अभी ना जाओ छोड़ कर के दिल अभी भरा नहीं अभी ना जाओ छोड़ कर के दिल अभी भरा नहीं अभी अभी तो आई हो अभी अभी तो अभी अभी तो आई हो बहार बन के छाई हो हवा जरा महक तो ले नजर जरा बहक तो ले ये शाम ढल तो ले जरा ये शाम ढल तो ले जरा ये दिल संभल तो ले जरा मत थोड़ी देर जी तो लो नशे की घूंट पी तो लो नशे की घूंट पी तो लो अभी तो कुछ कहा नहीं अभी तो कुछ सुना नहीं अभी ना जाओ छोड़ कर के दिल अभी भरा नहीं अभी ना जाओ छोड़ कर के दिल अभी भरा नहीं। Thank you so much. The next one is a song which I have sung in the film called Ghajni for A.R. Rahman sir and Amir Khan in it. Here we go. The song is Behka. So I'm doing a Hindi song. I want some cheer here. Thank you, Dada. That is so sweet, sweet of you. Let's go, guys. Ready? Two.
धक 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 होई तिर ता 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 तई चार डग मग होई जुमो जमक जमा जम रास्ता ताको 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 मैं पल पल जागू 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 मैं बार बार बदल कर उसको सोचू मैं बैगा बैगा मैं बैगा बैगा मैगा मैगा ये मन है मैगा गुजरे जहां से वो रौनक उड़ाए चल के नदी सी वो मुझको भिगो
Thank you guys, thank you so much. I'm going to take a short break and I'm going to be back. So I'll see you guys soon. Thank you. Thank you. So much here. Thank you so much.
I don't think I have to ask you all if you have had good time. How did you all enjoy that? I was watching most of you all were singing along with him, aren't you guys? Yeah? You want him to come one more time? Yeah? Just a small break. All right. Now is the time we move on to a very special awards, which is called State Toppers Awards. And for Andhra Pradesh State Toppers Awards, let's see who the nominees are.
Comes the state of Andhra Pradesh. Andhra Pradesh is a state bordering India's southeastern coast. Major cultural landmarks include Tirumala Venkateshwara Temple and ornate hilltop shrine to Hindus Vishnu in the southern part of the state. It is visited by tens of millions of pilgrims annually. The nominees of Andhra Pradesh are Mr. G. Balasubramanyam Reddy, Chenchu Lakshmi Agencies. Mr. Morem Malligarjuna Rao, Balaji Steels and Cements. Mr. Karanam Ramesh Babu, Sai Raghavendra Traders.
All right. To choose between the nominees and select one, I here call upon our dignitaries, the chairman, Mr. Pietro Collo, onto the dais, and our CEO, Mr. Anup Kumar Saxena, onto the dais, and our marketing director, M. Ravinder Reddy Garu, onto the dais, Mr. G. Balaji, the director, Harish Kamarthy, the director, Mr. Eric, the CFO, and now it is the tension moment. So you guys want to take a guess who is the state topper amongst them? Any guesses? Who could be the state topper amongst them? All right, let's wait and watch. And the award of the state topper goes to first award goes to
Is it Ramesh Babu or Mallikarjun Rao? The final winner is Bala Subramanyam Reddy, Chanchulakshmi Agencies.
Mr. G. Bala Subramanyam Reddy, proprietor, started the business in 1997 in Chittoor. After a few years of his business, he joined hands with Bharathi Cements in 2009. Bala Subramanyam Reddy has won 8 awards as district and state topper.
And now, guys, it's the time. Congratulations, sir.
After a few years,
please give him a big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen.
As district and state topper.
Congratulations on winning the first state of award, sir. Congratulations, Bala Subramanyam, for the first rank and the first award. And now, the next award of the state toppers, that means the second top award, goes to, let's wait and watch.
Now let us move on to the state first runner-up award.
The first runner-up.
And the nominees are Mr. Karunam Ramesh Babu, Sai Raghavendra Traders, Mr. Modem Mallikarjuna Rao, Balaji Steel and Cement.
Any guess? Sai Raghavendra Traders.
And the winner is Mr. Karunam Ramesh Babu, Sai Raghavendra Traders.
Congratulations, Mr. Karunam, on standing on the first runner-up of the Andhra Pradesh State Topper. Ladies and gentlemen, I request you to give him a huge round of applause, please. Ladies and gentlemen, it's time to reveal the second runner-up of Andhra Pradesh State Topper, none other than
the second runner-up is Mr. Modem Mallikarjuna Rao, Balaji Steels and Cements.
Congratulations, sir. Huge round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. has been the second runner-up for the Andhra Pradesh State Topper. Congratulations, sir. And now, for announcing the Telangana State Topper, we have the very beautiful Shivani Sen with us.
Thank you so much, Sharmila. We request the gentlemen to kindly stay on the stage. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the time for the Telangana State Toppers Awards. Let's have a look at the AV.
Now comes the state of Telangana. Telangana, with its historic capital Hyderabad, is the 12th most populated state in the country. The cultural hearts of Telangana, Hyderabad and Warangal are noted for their wealth and renowned historical structures. The nominees from Telangana are Mr. Mohammed Anis, Bhava Steels and Cement; Mr. Pishati Mahendra Reddy, Nagarjuna Steel Private Limited; Mr. T. Shankar Reddy, Savera Steel.
And here are the top three nominees of the state of Telangana. And we have the name of the winner of the top spot in Mr. M. Ravindra Reddy, sir's hands. Sir, please announce.
బాగా కాంపిటీషన్ ఎక్కువైంది. అనీజా, శంకరెడ్డ, మహేందర్ రెడ్డ, నువ్వా నేనా అన్నట్టు పోటీ పోటీ పడ్డారు. ఫైనల్గా ఎవరు అనుకుంటున్నారు మీరు? ఎనీ గెస్? సవేరా. ఇట్స్ నౌ సవేరా ఏజెన్సీస్ శంకర్ రెడ్డి.
Congratulations, Savera Agencies, Mr. T. Shankar Reddy.
A successful businessman from Hyderabad, Telangana State, Mr. T. Shankar Reddy, the proprietor of Savera Agency. A man who had succeeded because of true love towards his work. He started this business in 2009 and he has associated right from the beginning of Pardi Cement. His greatest achievement is winning the state top dealers for 8 years out of his 10 years association with Bharati.
Congratulations, it is Savera Agency, and this is the time we find out who's the first runner-up of the state of Telangana's State Topper Awards, and we have the envelope in sir's hands. Sir.
Now let us move on to the state first runner-up award of Telangana, and the nominees are Mr. Mohammed Anis, Bhava Steels and Cement; Mr. Pishati Mahendra Reddy, Nagarjuna Steel Private Limited.
Any guess? Any guess? Bhava, Nagarjuna, it cannot be two, only one. Now finally, it has gone to Nagarjuna Steel's Mahendra Reddy.
And the winner is Mr. Pishati Mahendra Reddy, Nagarjuna Steel Private Limited.
Congratulations to Nagarjuna Steel Private Limited for being the first runner-up of the Telangana State Toppers Awards. Congratulations, Mr. P. Mahendra Reddy Garu. Now, ladies and gentlemen, the second runner-up.
The second runner-up for Telangana is Mr. Mohammed Anis, Bhava Steels and Cement.
Bhava Steels Anis.
Congratulations to Bhava Steel and Cement for being the second runner-up of Telangana State Topper Awards 2019. Congratulations to all the Telangana State Topper winners, and Sharmila, which stage is next?
Namma Karnataka.
All right, now moving on to Namma Karnataka State Toppers Awards. Let's see who the nominees are.
Now comes the state of Karnataka. Karnataka is a state in southern India and has Bangalore as its capital. It has various land features. That is, in coastal region, you will find numerous coconut trees and beautiful beaches, and in the interior with mountains, valleys and farmlands. Karnataka is the sixth largest state in India and has a record history of more than 2000 years. This year, nominees from Karnataka are Mr. Alampally Krishnamurthy Ravi, Sri Lakshmi Hardwares; Mr. Santosh, Santosh Traders, Tumkur; Mr. Kencha Lingappa Mallikarjuna, Sri Sai Agencies.
Any guess, Karnataka people? Santosha? Mallikarjuna? Mallikarjuna, Santosha? Sri Lakshmiya? Now finally it is Santosh Trader, Santosh.
Santosh Traders. The business was started by Santosh's brother, Mr. M.P. Ashok Kumar, before 20 years. And now it is taken care by Mr. Santosh for the past 10 years. Mr. Santosh has reached heights in business with his association with Bharathi Cements. Santosh Traders is one of the earliest dealers of Bharathi Cements. From the first year, Santosh Traders is the state top dealer from Karnataka. Last year, they have even achieved the India's second dealer.
Congratulations, Mr. Santosh. Lovely to see him coming along with his family, beautiful daughters along with him. Santosh Traders, Tumkur. On standing the first winner of the Karnataka State Toppers 2019. And ladies and gentlemen, let's hear a round of applause for the winner of Karnataka State Topper Awards, Santosh Traders.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, it's time we see who our first winner, or sorry, first runner-up is for the state of Karnataka.
Now let us move on to the state first runner-up award of Karnataka. And the nominees are Mr. Alampalli Krishnamurthy Ravi, Sri Lakshmi Hardwares, Mr. Kensha Lingappa Mallikarjuna, Sri Sai Agencies.
Guess who is the winner, second runner, first runner-up?
Any guesses?
Sri Lakshmi Hardware.
And the winner is Mr. Alampalli Krishnamurthy Ravi, Sri Lakshmi Hardwares.
Congratulations, Sri Lakshmi Hardwares, for winning the first runner-up for the State of Telangana's Toppers Awards. State of Karnataka's first runner-ups, Sri Lakshmi Hardwares.
Obviously, it's time to unveil the second runner-up for the state of Karnataka Toppers. And the second runner-up is...
The second runner-up is Mr. Kensha Lingappa Mallikarjuna, Sri Sai Agencies.
Congratulations, Sri Sai Agencies, Chitradurga, Mr. K. Mallikarjuna.
Congratulations! And this is the time we move on to the third state. Can anybody guess which state we are moving on to?
Well, which state is it?
Sharmila here has been trying to teach me a little bit of Tamil, so I would try to say it right. Yenga Tamil Nadu!
Woo!
Let's have a look.
Nominees of the State Top Awards of Tamil Nadu are
Next state is Tamil Nadu. Enchanting Tamil Nadu, a land of cultural and religious heritage. It is a blend of modern and ancient that makes Tamil Nadu a beautiful destination to explore our past cultural heritage with all the amenities of the present. Let us first have a look at the nominees of this year from Tamil Nadu. The nominees are Mr. Narayanan Ranganathan Babu, NR Traders. Mr. Ramaswamy Ishwaramurthy from Sri Balaji Traders. And Mr. Anbu from Anbu Agencies.
All right, so the winner's envelope is in the hands of Mr. Reddy.
Babu or Anbu or Murthy?
Any guesses?
What is the guess?
Anbu.
Finally, it is Anbu Agencies.
Anbu Agencies in Dharmapuri, a city in Konkanalu region in western part of Tamil Nadu and 300 kilometers away from Chennai. Anbu Agencies started by Mr. Anbu before 11 years. He's associated with Bharathi Cements for the last 5 years. His hard work and determination proved that he's a good businessman. He has received the District First Award, State First and State Second within this short term with Bharathi.
Congratulations to the winners of Tamil Nadu's State Topper Awards, Anbu Agencies, and this is the time we move on to the first runner-up.
Now let us move on to the State First Runner-up Award of Tamil Nadu, and the nominees are Mr. Narayanan Ranganathan Babu, NR Traders; Mr. Ramaswamy Isharamurthy from Sri Balaji Traders.
Any guess? Tamil Nadu. Somebody told Babu. Right answer, NR Traders Babu.
Congratulations to the first runner-up, Babu.
And the winner is Mr. Narayanan Ranganathan Babu, NR Traders.
Congratulations to the winners of the first runner-up spot, NR Traders. And now, the second runner-ups for Tamil Nadu's state runner-ups, state winners, is none other than
second runner-up for Tamil Nadu is Mr. Ramaswamy Isharamurthy from Sri Balaji Traders.
Congratulations, Sri Balaji Traders, on standing the second runner-up of the Tamil Nadu State Toppers. Ladies and gentlemen, a huge round of applause for the Sri Balaji Traders, Ramaswamy. Thank you very much. And hence, we wind it up with Tamil Nadu. And now is the time to move on to the God's own country, Kerala. So the Kerala State Toppers nominees are
Kerala. The state in southern India is known for its backwater, mountains, coconut, spices and also for its beautiful villas. Let us first have a look at the nominees of this year from the state of Kerala. The nominees are Mr. Francis Jones, Kavalakkad Traders, Mr. Tharail Mohammed Samir, Tharail Associates, and Mr. Mohammed Mustafa, Tharail Traders.
Is there will be any guest for Kerala? Everybody says Mustafa, Mustafa. Where are you, Mustafa?
Mustafa, Mustafa.
Tharail Traders, Mustafa.
Tharail Traders from the God's own country, Kerala. Tharail Mohammed Mustafa is the proprietor of Tharail Traders. Makara Paramba in Malappuram is the native of Mustafa. He started the business in 1990. Since the first year of Bharati, Tharail Traders are associated with them. With his hard work and passion towards his business, he has reached miles. Right from the year of joining, he is state topper from Kerala. For the recent 5 years, Mustafa is the top dealer of Bharati Cements. Mustafa proved the words, hard work never fails.
Ladies and gentlemen, a huge round of applause for the first winner for the Kerala State Toppers. Congratulations to Tharail Traders from Malappuram district of Kerala, the winners of Kerala State Awards. Tharail Traders, Malappuram, Mohammed Mustafa. And now, ladies and gentlemen, is the time to unveil the first runner-up for the Kerala State Topper Award.
First runner-up.
Let's see, who is it going to be?
Now let us move on to the State First Runner-up Award of Kerala. And the nominees are Mr. Francis Jones, Kavalakkad Traders, Mr. Tharail Mohammed Samir, Tharail Associates.
Samir or Jos? Somebody says Jos, somebody says Samir. Majority guess. It's Jos, Kavalakkad Traders.
Woo! Congratulations, Mr. Jos Francis.
And the winner is Mr. Francis Jones, Kavalakkad Traders.
This is the Kerala State Toppers Awards, and Mr. Francis Jones is the first runner-up. Congratulations, and this is the time for the second runner of the Kerala State Awards.
And that is obviously going to be
the second runner up of Kerala is Mr. Tharail Mohammed Samir.
Congratulations, Mr. Mohammed Samir of Tharail Associates. A huge round of applause, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you.
congratulations to the second runner-up, Karayel Associates, Mohammad Samir. Thank you so much to our dignitaries for presenting the awards. We request you to please take your seats. Ladies and gentlemen, as we were celebrating the winners of these five states, we also saw the glimpses of the state's glory. Each state has different culture, a different language, different food, geography, architecture, and history. But each state is exceptionally beautiful. So I request all of you to please give a huge round of applause for each and every state that you belong to. So Shivani, we saw the glory, the beauty, and the hard work of all of us, I mean our dealers.
I think it's time we all together celebrate this.
Absolutely. And even better, this is the 10 years that we are celebrating right here. So ladies and gentlemen, this is the time for the 10-year celebrations of Bharati Cement.
It's 10-year celebration, guys. You all have to clap. Oh my God.
Chicos.
you to kindly be seated. The event is not finished yet. We request all the gentlemen, ladies, to please be seated.
It's an auspicious moment, celebrating the 10 years of success and hard work. And to join for this moment, I request all our dignitaries onto the dais once again, please. I request all the dignitaries here to join us for the 10 years of celebration of Bharati Cement.
Well, gentlemen, this is the time for the cake cutting and popping up the champagne for Bharati Cement's brighter future. So all the dignitaries are invited on the stage for the cake cutting.
I request the ladies to please join us.
We request the families also to please join us. The director's families, please join us on the stage.
Let's cut a cake, pop a champagne, and celebrate. How cool is that? I request all the employees to please get inside the ballroom. We are getting a group picture. So I request all of you to gather back inside. Please put your hands together for the 10 years of successful celebration of Bharati Cement. Woo! Congratulations and celebrate. Ten glorious years, a decade. Congratulations and celebration.
And this is the time for popping up the champagne. I think everybody deserves a sip out of this bottle. Please take a sip out of the bottle. One sip. Congratulations, Bharati Cement, for completing 10 glorious years.
Dealers of Bharati Cement. Just the employees.
Once again, we request all the employees of Bharati Cement to please join us on the stage. This is the moment we would like to capture and store in our memories forever.
The men in white, perfectly dress coded. Wow.
We request everybody, some of the people to sit in the front and create a semicircle behind. We request the taller employees to go in the back. We have the ladies hidden behind. We request all the ladies to please go in the front. Gentlemen, we request you to please have the ladies in the front. Please, ma'am. Ma'am, please come in the front. Wait. Ladies, please come in the front. Ma'am, please come in the front. We can't leave the ladies, the first ladies in the back. Please. Give a little space for the ladies here. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the beautiful family of Bharti Cement. Let's see huge smiles, big smiles. And one with us. Wait. Archan also, we are the official hosts for this one. Please, we would love to have a picture with you guys.
Can we get a picture with you guys?
You guys are the stars. Thank you so much. This was the end. This is the time we have our favorite singer, Karthik, coming back on the stage to rock this evening even further. So ladies and gentlemen, don't go anywhere. We have Karthik coming back on the stage with his beautiful voice.
Gentlemen, it's been a spectacular evening. I request all of you to please join for a special dinner followed by the bar. The three favorite words of mine, the bar is open.
Absolutely. I think this is the favorite words of our audience members tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, it has been an honor standing here on this stage for celebrating the 10 years of Bharti Cement with all of you. Congratulations to all the winners tonight. May Bharti Cement seize more and more glory in the coming years. Thank you so much. The cocktails and dinners are open. Please.
And Mrs. South India, it's been wonderful sharing the stage with you. Thank you very much for being my co-host. Signing off, Yasha Mila Kasala and Shivani Sen. Thank you. Jai Hind.